Let's talk surf and turf. When I hear the term now, it has a different connotation to what it did in the past. Like, I used to think it was pretty cheesy. You know, it was this kind of status symbol meal, you know, like not only am I having a, you know, the best steak you could possibly get, but I'm also having like a lobster or half a lobster on top of it. In our case, I decided to do it with veal tenderloin and with prawns. These are two things that I think that go very nicely together. The flavor is there. The veal is from the Charlevoix region of Quebec. It's a combination, so it's milk-fed and then also it's grass-fed for a little while. The veal itself is seasoned, seared, roasted just to medium rare. The shrimp maybe is a little more of an interesting technique where we're just gonna warm it up and gently butter poach it. Often people are cooking them on a high heat, sauteing them or flambeing them or this kind of thing, which is fine if you do it quickly, but like I said, they do have a tendency to overcook and we wanna avoid that. So we make it like a beurre monté, a little white wine, garlic, fresh lemon, and then we add some butter, which comprises maybe 80% of the actual mixture. That's why we can call it a butter poach. Even still, they're only needing to be in there, you know, 8 to 10 minutes. You know, we've partnered with a local farm, Juniper Farm, near Wakefield in Quebec. And, you know, they're wonderful people and they produce such a bounty of vegetables, you know. So these are some of the vegetables that can cellar well in a root cellar and can actually last into the winter too. And so we've chosen those along with some baby turnip. This kind of gives an earthiness and a local element to the dish, which we try to do whenever possible.